To place the drop of oil on the slide, first you turn the objective so that none of them are right over where the cover piece is. And then I'm going to put a drop of oil on, and then I'll slide the 100x objective into the place so that it will be, so that the oil will be touching the area between the slide and the objective. And I always double check to make sure that the 100x objective is the one that I'm going to put onto the oil, and the objective itself should say oil on it.